Well, New York City Medical Examiner has identified the remains of two people who were killed in the September 11th attack on the World Trade Center more than 20 years after their deaths. The identification made using advanced testing by the city's DNA laboratory. The man and woman are the latest in more than the 1,600 victims identified using DNA testing. The families of both victims ask that their names not be made public. More than 1,000 9/11 victims do remain unidentified.